people don't understand that it's really a 24/7 sport. It's not just when you're in the ring. I mean, picking horses, training them, what equipment they use, how long you'll ride them, where you're going to show them, what you're going to feed them, what the vet will do with them, blacksmith shoeing them. It's really all day, every day. It's a very complicated sport. It's not just your performance for 2 minutes in the ring.